So the last time these two teams played, it was for a national championship. Can you just talk about, you know, I guess the competitive nature that, and the fire that's still there?
Absolutely. That's a great question. I talked before the pregame. I said it's always about the logos on the front of the uniform. It's never about the ones on the back. And tonight it was that type of competition. That's a gritty team. They're starting to play well. We got to show up every single day and let everybody in the world know who we are.
Talk about, I know before we talked about, you know, change for the better with you. Just kind of tell me what change you might have implemented and how it's worked out this year.
I've always been a big believer of next man up. You pay your dues. When it's your opportunity, it'll come. And this team has been a reflection of that. This year, we haven't been 100% healthy at all, but we've continued to step up and rise to the challenge. Every single person in the locker room at some point has given us what we needed in a game. We had a lot of guys down, and they've continued to do it, and I'm extremely proud of them for that.
I was going to say, in a game of this magnitude, I noticed a couple of starters. I mean, does it mean that much more for your team to pull through without those guys?
Absolutely. It does. And they take on the mentality of, I'll be available and I'll be ready. We practice hard every single day, so those guys who are on the bench get a chance to go up against our starters every single day, so that way when it comes time for the game, they're prepared for it.
What do you credit the success this club's had so far this year,
too? The mentality. The mentality and the fortitude to stick together. It's a brand new group. Brand new group this year. Some of these guys who were on that team last year didn't really get a lot of opportunities. I told them when we first met that you're going to get your opportunity and being around guys who support you, and we'll have another chance to run it back and hang another national championship banner.
I feel like Jalen's really been one of those guys. You know, you turn over the best three players maybe in program history, and he steps in seamlessly. Coach, I mean, what have you seen from him this year?
Tremendous leadership. Tremendous mental toughness. He's a really vocal guy. He understands the game at a high level, and he plays that way. He shares the ball with his teammates, very unselfish when he needs to be, and he's also taking control of our offense when he needs to be. We do a lot of things through him, so that's a lot of trust that he's got from me.
How much fun are you having?
I'm having a blast, man. Having a blast. 13-2 now, 8-0 in conference play, leading the league. I couldn't ask for anything better.
And the men and the women are both finding success. Does it feel like it's a lot better to be on campus when that's happening?
Absolutely. I'm learning so much from them. We obviously get a chance to watch them right before we play every single day. So I'm trying to follow the footsteps of Coach Kennedy and hopefully work my way up that ladder of Hermano wins one day.